Ruby.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. You hear me?
Yes.
Good.
Hi, I'm race reporter Ruby, a fisher race reporter specialised broadcasting live from Turo, California, in South Lake Tahoe. I have a hat here for the questions, and you get to pick 5 questions out for me to ask you. So pick 5 questions out and then hand them over to me.
5 questions?
Yes.
You have to pick it up? These are all your questions?
Yeah.
Oh. Tell us about the first time you remember riding your bike. Actually, first time I was just walking on the side of the bike, and I learned to go on the bike maybe when I was 5, 6 years old. Maybe, yeah, 5. And I was not very good in that. But after my brother started the first, race on the bicycle, and after I followed my brother. You know to ride on the bike?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, you was eating the Haribo after. How many kilometers you did? Or miles?
25.
Oh, yeah. That's good.
Question number 2.
You have to pick it up.
You do.
What was your dream job when you were young? For sure, it was not the bicycle rider. I had a lot of hobbies when I was young. Thinking about do some sports, like football, soccer here in America, soccer. And I don't know, I was thinking about to be actor, and after I finish here, on the bicycle.
Question number 3.
You take it one.
What's your favorite ice cream flavor?
I don't like too much ice cream. But if I have to choose some ice cream, maybe chocolate, white chocolate or cookies or something like that. Yeah. You?
Chocolate.
Chocolate, yeah. Yeah, good.
Question number 4.
All right. And the last one, you pick it up, yeah?
Okay.
If you won the lottery, where would you visit to ride your bike? There's a lot of beautiful places, but yeah, for me, I don't have to win lottery. I'm traveling back a lot of time in the same place, like here, Lake Tahoe, or Park City. I visit Aspen, Boulder. Yeah, a lot of places. It's good.
Last question, number 5.
Thank you.
What's the first memorable thing you bought with your own money?
I think shoes or clothes. I don't know. I don't remember.
I have a few questions of my own to ask you, if that's okay.
Okay.
I saw a video recently where a dog stepped out, and it was amazing that you missed it. Do you like dogs?
Yeah, I like. Yeah. Yeah. We had always a dog in home when I was a kid.
Have you got any tips?
About what?
For a 9-year-old who wants to be sitting where you are one day.
To be bike rider. Well, it's a hard sport. It's better to choose something different. No. It's beautiful sport. You can, see a lot of country and beautiful places by bicycle, and for sure it's healthy. And some tips. Just never give up.
I heard that when you were younger that it was so good you even won on your sister's bike. Is that true?
When I was junior, I didn't have bicycle for mountain bike, and it was already first Slovakian Cup in mountain bike, and I didn't receive my mountain bike. That I took mountain bike from my sister. Yeah.
Thank you for sending me the world champion signed jersey. Is it still
welcome.
Okay for me to send you one when I'm the world champion?
Nice. Yeah, I will be very happy.
I have a friendship bracelet here, seeming you are my best friend. Yesterday, I gave one to Megan Garnier, and she won today, so I hope it gives you good luck.
Yeah, thank you. You won, Cap?
Thank you.
It's from the team. Oh, thank you. Thank you. We're sharing the clothes. Yes, thank you.
Thank you for joining me, Peter. Race reporter Ruby reporting live from California. Bye.
Bye-bye.